I'm Katherine, and welcome to the angel reading for this week. And I thought I'd bring the angel reading sitting out by the lake, which I've never done before, but I love being out in nature, and I thought I'd share this beautiful place with you. So the card that came up this week from the Ask an Angel cards is Archangel Chamuel, Divine Love. So always these cards feel so appropriate to exactly what's needed. So as I tuned into this card, the message I received is that love is the divine creative force within all that exists, all that ever was and will be. Holding unconditional love for self, for others, has the capacity to heal, to transform, to renew, to recalibrate, to uplift, to inspire, to resolve, to release, to dissolve. To dissolve the walls and barriers that we have put up, to prevent hurt, to prevent feeling being hurt, to prevent pain. And the suggestion is to practice holding unconditional love. The vibration that is so needed on the planet right now for each of us to assist to raise our vibration to that higher level, to assist us personally and collectively through the transition that's happening on the planet. So practicing holding unconditional love for yourself and others every day, even if it's just for 5 minutes, can make a huge difference, and your life can change in many ways for the better from holding the vibration of unconditional love. And we'll finish this reading with a healing light activation of unconditional love from Archangel Chamuel from the Akasha. So if you haven't seen my videos before, I work in the Akasha. The light and energies from the Akasha flow through the message, and at times I ask for a light activation for the message that's come through when it feels appropriate. So we'll do that today. So if you're in a place where you can take a few moments to enjoy this, but please don't listen to this if you're driving or using machinery or something like that. Listen to it another time. Thank you. So opening into the love, love, wisdom of the Akasha all around us. And vibrational record for unconditional love, for healing light activation of unconditional love for all the people who wish to receive that, who listen to this, watch this at any time. From unconditional love from Archangel Chamuel and the Akasha, thank you. And all you have to do is receive, say yes, open to receive, and just allowing yourself to receive this as if you're just being bathed in the vibration of love, and just letting that just wash through you, wash over you, go wherever it's needed. You might like to just focus on your breath and keep your breath open, just taking nice deep breaths, allowing yourself to receive. And anything that needs to dissolve or be released to go, just allowing the unconditional love to wash over you and through you. Just dissolve any heart walls that you've built up that are interfering with you receiving, giving and receiving love. And we'll just stay with this till it gets complete. Done. Okay, that's the message for today and reading for today. Thank you so much for joining me.